front where it says Ames real big.
Hi everyone, thank you for tuning into the video. In this video, I spent an entire day, that's right, out at McRoberts Crossing out there on the Fort Wayne line for Norfolk Southern, out near Enon Valley. And the reason for it was in hopes of catching the Illinois Terminal Heritage Unit. Well, it was a failed attempt. It was on its way, and it was expected to come through at any point in time in the day, but due to work being done in East Palestine with tracks being ripped up and replaced and soil being removed and replaced with fresh soil because of the derailment, they were down to one track. So instead of having both lines open, it was restricted to one, and it really bottled up traffic on both sides of East Palestine. And unfortunately, Illinois Terminal never came through. It came through the next morning when I had to go to work, of course. That's how that works, you know. But we still had some fun catching some cool trains out there. Had a lot of fun. Ended up catching four white ninjas. Three of them were on one train. Two of them on two well cars back to back. Got some foreign power in there. And there was actually an NS locomotive where the right door or the right front of the nose of it was missing the stripes and the stallion on it. So don't know what happened there. But it was blank on one side, and you'll see that in the video. But yeah, I spent upwards of about 9 hours out there hoping to catch Illinois Terminal, but no luck. Now, I've caught it before. I caught it a couple of years ago out at the Gallitzin Tunnel, actually by surprise, and I was very shocked about that and was very happy that it was leading and it was on the left side of the tunnel, or the right side of the tunnel coming out of the portal, so you could get a shot of it from the park. And I even got an overhead shot of it. So, I mean, I've caught it leading before, but it would have been nice to see it again, regardless if it was leading or not. But anyway, we got some good footage. We had some fun out there. And, well, enjoy.
Thank you.
goodness with the empties. Should be a dash 9 leading that thing. To my understanding, it's a rock train. Empties, I think.
Thank you.
All right, well, I sure hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you give the video a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, feel free to subscribe to the channel for more content. And with that said, I'm taking off. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care and stay awesome. And I'll see you out there, whether it's at an abandoned place, a Dollar Tree, some other retail-related place, Bucky's, like that, like got the chair ready to go, or, well, who knows, maybe at the High Iron. So anyway, until then, take care, stay awesome once again, and I'll see you later. Bye, everybody.
Shoestring was the only name he had. When I'd skip school, he'd take me fishing, sitting on the creek bank, talking and wishing things were good whenever times got bad. And the people say, shoestring, you ain't got no money. Shoestring, you can't hang around here. Shoestring, you got your hat on backwards. He knows more than most folks do. He don't talk unless you ask him to. When the winter comes and the wind blows mean, shoestring hops that southbound train, rides it down below that Florida line. But he's laying low and picking fruit, sleeping in his worn-out shoes. But he'll always come back come summertime. And the folks say shoestring.